हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, माई सेल्फ मनमीत पटेल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द न्यू चैप्टर मॉडर्न पीरियोडिक टेबल, दैट इज द चैप्टर, बेसिकली द चैप्टर इज पीरियोडिक प्रॉपर्टीज एंड द वेरिएशन ऑफ द पीरियोडिक प्रॉपर्टीज। बेसिकली हियर पीरियोडिक प्रॉपर्टीज मींस द फिजिकल एंड केमिकल प्रॉपर्टीज। सो फर्स्ट वी विल हैव स्टडी अबाउट द मॉडर्न पीरियोडिक टेबल। ओके, नाउ यू नो वेरी वेल मॉडर्न पीरियोडिक टेबल। A periodic table, it is the arrangement of all known elements in by modern periodic law. Okay, so basically periodic table based upon the modern periodic law, and already you have learned about in previous class, in 9th class already you have studied modern periodic law. So what is the modern periodic law? Modern periodic law is the physical and chemical properties of elements are the periodic functions of their atomic number. Okay, so basically the properties of element depend upon the atomic number. This is the periodic table. In this table, look here, there are 18 vertical columns. Count here, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17 and 18 columns. As see that, first and second, these are known as the group. You already learn in the 9th class the vertical column is called the group, and horizontal rows, such type of the horizontal rows are known as the periods. Is that clear? Suppose it is a group, but when we move in left to right in the table, then this we can get the periods. Okay, is that clear? Now, periodic table classified in 4 blocks. First, 2 groups, first and second group is known as the S block elements. Now here, 3rd, 4th, 5th, 6th, 7th, 8th, 9th, 10th, 11th and 12th. These 10 groups are known as the D block elements. D block elements you will learn in 12th class. Now, it is the P block elements. From 3rd group 13 to 18, these are known as the P block elements. And here it is the series lanthanide and actinide series from these elements. Lanthanium to lutetium, that is known as the lanthanide series. Okay, now from the actinium, it is known as the actinide series, also known as the F block elements. Okay, block elements. Is that clear? Now look here, these elements, group first and second group elements and 13 to 18 group elements are known as the representative elements. What I say? Representative elements. First and second and 13 to 18, all these elements are known as the representative elements. And now group 3rd to group 12, these elements are known as the D block elements. These are also known as the transition elements. 3rd to 12 group elements are known as the transition elements. Is that clear? This is the periodic table, and you can get easily the atomic number of the element, particular elements. Look here, we can explain by the the magical numbers. What are the magical number? In first, you know very well what is atomic number of hydrogen? 1. In case of lithium, 3. You know very well. Okay. So in first elements, you add plus 2. Look here, plus 2. And in second element, add plus 8. In third elements, add plus 8. And next elements, plus 18. Next element, plus 18. In next element, plus 32. So, okay. Now, students, look here. 2, 8, 8, 18, 18, 32. These numbers are called magic numbers. By using these numbers, you can get the atomic number of particular element. Suppose, you know very well, what is the atomic number of hydrogen? 1. So, 1 plus 2. Next atomic number of element, to 3. So, 3 plus 8. 3 plus 8 plus 8 plus 3 equal to 11. So, it is the atomic number of sodium. Now, 8 plus 11. 19, you get easily the atomic number of potassium by using this method. 19 plus 18, so you get the 37. It is the atomic number of rubidium. Okay, students, by using these numbers, you get the easily the atomic number of next elements. These numbers are called magic number. It is a unit. Okay, now listen. Here S block elements, now you can easily learn about the Helena Neki Rab Se Faryad. Easily, hydrogen, lithium, sodium, potassium, rubidium, cesium and francium. Okay, now by using the next quotation, beta mange car scooter bab raji. So now by this quotation, you can easily learn the group second, beryllium, magnesium, calcium, strontium, barium and radium. Okay, students. Now, in P block elements, you already know about the P block elements. 13 to group 18. In 13, you easily learn by the quotation bagan, alu, gajar in thala. Is that clear? Here, kahe siyaji suno prabhu. Now, in next nitrogen family, nai proportion S wala se be beautiful. Okay, in next, Om Sankar Se Tipo. Easily you can learn by this quotation. Now here, fluorine, chlorine, bromine, iodine, astatine. Okay, now you can easily learn by this quotation. Fir kal bahar aayi aunty, fir kal bahar aayi aunty. Okay, now here, helium, yani ki, Hina aur Karina ke x-ray rangin. So by using this quotation, helium, neon, argon, krypton, xenon and radon. So by this quotation you can easily learn the whole periodic table. And further here it is the lanthanide and actinide series. Okay students, now we will study about the p block elements in next video.